right now, I am installing some LED lights into my classroom because my students cannot stand the lighting conditions that I currently have.
I think my school has fluorescent lights and I'm really, really tired until I get outside. And sometimes I get really bad headaches in my English class and it doesn't feel right. But when I was in the other room for a long time, I didn't get any headaches or feel any different. I felt really good, like I was outside.
Today, we are inside of the school putting LED lights in some of the classrooms to counteract the negative balance that the fluorescent lights have while teaching.
It's important because, like, the sun is good for us. And if fluorescent lights have a certain thingy inside of it that's bad, why would we want that? If LED is perfect for us and it won't harm our eyes or our bodies, then we should get that light and not keep the light that we know is bad.
The children here, they need caring. So by changing the light bulbs, it's showing that we're doing all that we can to make this the best arrangement for them, to show them that we care. And I know that it'll help them to buy in to what we're doing.
I know some of the kids are not here today, but I think that once they come in and they realize that, oh, the lights are changed and we have plants here, our principal really cares about us. You know, she's not messing around or putting thoughts in her head, she actually cares.
And it should turn on if I did it correctly.
Ooh.
This is incredible. Honestly, it looks better than I thought it would. I didn't even expect the drastic difference. In an annex, in a temporary, I'm speechless because I feel like the learning environment has improved vastly. Thank you. Where we learn matters.
Where we learn matters.